with another video. Whoop, 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 y'all. My little crazies. Today I'm going to teach you how I cook my fillet catfish. Yeah. Whoop, 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 whoop. Y'all, I got me some fillet catfish. First, you gotta wash your hands, y'all. You gotta wash your hands. Y'all, this is a big piece of catfish. I'm gonna show you how I make two pieces out of one. Look at that, y'all. Look at that. One big old piece of catfish. Yeah. Alright, y'all, this is what I use. Okay. I use some lemon pepper. A little bit of meat tenderizer. And some Old Bay. Yes, 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 yes. Now, y'all, I don't like baked catfish. No. So, yeah, I'm going to fry it today. Yes, I am. And I'm going to eat it. Yes, I am. Don't come after me. Don't come after me. Okay, y'all. This is what I use. I use yellow cornmeal. I was raised on this. This is what I like to use. I don't use no egg. I just wet the fish a little bit. Pour it in the cornmeal. Or put it in the cornmeal. A little bit of seasoning. And baby, that's it. Whoop, 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 whoop. Y'all, this is what kind of grease I use. I use vegetable oil. You can make salad dressing out of this too. Didn't know that. Some vegetable oil. Woo, 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 woo. Alright, y'all. I will be back to get this grease a little hot for y'all and get this seasoning started. But we're gonna do the doggone thing. Alright? Alright, y'all. I am back. I cut the piece of fish in half. Look at y'all. Look at that. That was one piece of fish. That is some big pieces of fish. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Alright, y'all. I already got my cornmeal and my bowl for you. Now, I don't measure my season. I come from, we don't believe in that. We just go by looks and taste. So, a little meat tenderizer. Just a little bit. Let's see if we can get this to work a little harder. Just a little bit. We don't want it salty now. We don't want it salty. Because we got other seasons we got to add. Okay. Now, a little bit of lemon pepper. Just a little bit. Just for some flavor. That's enough right there. Because we don't want it too salty. No, And a little Old Bay. Come on, Old Bay, baby. Work with mom. Work with mom. Just a little bit. Not too much. Don't want it to be too salty. No, ma'am, no, sir. But we're going to get a spoon. And we're going to stir. Just like that. See that? Just like that. Just like that. Woo, grease popping. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Woo, grease. Slow down, baby. Slow down. Y'all hear that grease popping? All right, we're going to shake it up like that. Just like that. We're going to shake it. Be more easy for me to do it like that. We're going to shake and bake just like that. All right, here we go. Make sure your grease is really hot. Don't burn yourself. Make sure it's covered really well, y'all. Yeah, it's just like that, just like that. You gotta get dirty with it. Yes, baby. Make sure it's covered real good. Real good. Y'all see that? Catfish, like my mama used to make. All right. I did. Well, it could be a little hotter. Just a tad hotter. Let that get hot a little bit. Make sure it's on. Like a kind of mix up. Kind of mix up. Okay, we're going to get a little hot. Just a little bit. So we're going to make that cook. Just like that. Oh, it was popping. It's popping. You don't know what that means, but it's getting hot. It's getting hot. Yeah. All right, while that's doing that, let's do this piece right here. Woo, woo, woo. Oh, Lord, it's popping. Good child. Woo. Oh, woo, 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 woo. Oh, Lord. Oh, woo, Lordy, 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 Lordy. Woo. Y'all. Pray for me, pray for me, pray for me. Woo! All right, here we go. Woo! Okay, 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 okay. It's in there. It's in there. All right, y'all. I will be back when I flip it over on the other side. Woo, woo, woo. All right, y'all. See how nice and brown it is, y'all. Now that piece right there, I'm gonna flip it over again because it needs browning just a little bit more on that side. But y'all, it's coming through, boo. It is coming through. Be right back. All right, y'all, here is the finished product. I made me a little bit of spinach salad. Y'all, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that. Look at that golden, pretty piece of fish. Yes, y'all, that's just half a piece of fish. That's how big it is. Get it from Walmart. Get it from Walmart. Woo, 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 woo. And a half of an orange. Ooh, a bunch of oranges are going to be juicy. Juicy fruit. Woo! So juicy. Yes, y'all, look at that. Look at that. Anyway, y'all, don't forget to like it up. Like it up, like it up, like it up, like it up, like this video, y'all. Share. Have a look at any questions, any concerns, any advice. But remember,